Ladies and gentlemen, put your hand together for Luther Burns. Whoa, thank you. Can I hear you sing something?
Come on, hear me sing this. Come on.
Jesus cares when I'm burdened. Yes, he cares when I'm all alone. Yes, he cares when I'm in misery. Oh, yes, he cares. He cares for me. And he cares when I'm discouraged. He's concerned so earnestly. Yes, I know Jesus cares. He cares for me. Oh, yes, he does. Jesus cares when I'm in sorrow, when my pain is so hard to bear. And he cares about my situation. It's good to know he's always there. When my days are dark as night, he'll be there. He'll make it all right. Yes, I know Jesus cares, cares for me.
How many of y'all believe that? Come on, let me say.
Oh, yes,
I know he cares,
that he cares.
I know
Jesus cares.
Give my dad a hand, come on.
Well, I think Deborah is one, I say, you know, in my book, she's one of the best singers in all that. She's a bit further than the artist. She ain't much of an artist, cause she, you know, she stands still. She don't ever move. She don't ever do nothing, you know, so the artist part is out, but she's a natural songster.
I won't fool you tonight.
But Deborah is a great singer. I've watched Deborah grow down through the years when she first started singing with the choir. I'm still holding on, and I've listened to her voice as she's matured in a lot of ways, and she's a great person, of great personality. She's a great singer and a great songwriter. She's really growing.
That artist part.
Yeah, yeah, you go. And the best is yet to come, you know, as far as Deborah is concerned. Yeah.